The California mussel is a large edible mollusk that inhabits the East Pacific Ocean from Alaska to northern Mexico. They prefer to occupy wind and wave-swept rocky seashores. The mussels can be very abundant in the rocky intertidal zone, making them a key food source for animals like crustaceans, sea snails, and sea stars. California mussels must compete against other organisms for space. However, they are often the dominant competitor for intertidal zone space. Their consumption by predators allows room for algae, barnacles, and other intertidal species to grow. Mussels attach to rocks with the help of fibers called byssal threads. The threads are produced by liquid from the byssal gland. The liquid runs down a groove formed by a mussel's foot. When the foot pulls back, exposing the liquid to seawater, the liquid solidifies into a thread. It hardens like superglue. This byssal attachment provides secure adhesion, even in the presence of moisture. When they are young, mussels can loosen their threads and move around a little, but when they are older, most of them stay put. When the tide is in and they are underwater, the mussels become active. They filter detritus and plankton out of the seawater. Their shells open slightly, and tiny hairs called cilia beat rhythmically to draw in water that carries tiny particles of food. To collect enough food to survive, a mussel must filter 2 to 3 quarts of water an hour. A California mussel grows to full size in about 3 years. The mussels can grow in very large groups. Shells are typically around 5 inches long. California mussels are at risk from coastal development and pollution from things like oil and agricultural runoff. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.